Do you think little kids should wear masks, doctor?
That is what both the American Academy of Pediatrics recommends, that's what the CDC recommends. So I really do follow the experts on this, and I believe that if our America's pediatricians are making those recommendations, I'm certainly going to take that pretty seriously.